Still pounding in the floor, dribble hand off the Hill. Hill against Fisher in the lane, drops it off for Brown. Left-hand dunk, he missed it, and Farr's got the rebound. Farr ahead to Giacaubeno. Giacaubeno, lob to Farr. Down! Oh, my goodness!
Unbelievable!
Stevenson up by 12 on the alley-oop jam. Sean Farr has this crowd on its feet as the Maniacs.
And he wasn't open.
He wasn't open.
I'm thinking, Giacometto, don't throw it. And Farr just went up and got it.
Just listen to this home crowd for the Mustangs. They have their largest lead of the second half, 53-41.